Mass is that of the Blessed Virgin Mary on Saturday with a commemoration of all the holy popes. It's a feast today of all the holy popes. We honor Our Lady on Saturdays, and we remember to pray for the blasphemies against her. Preparation for these blasphemies with our holy hour. Today also, though, is the feast of all the holy popes, all the holy popes throughout the centuries. And the church has had many holy and popes. Many have been canonized, some have not been canonized, but many saintly popes who succeed Saint Peter, who's the first sainted pope, of course, to succeed him and to govern the church and to lead the church and to make the world holy and to fight against the errors in the world. So to keep the truth and fight against the errors. This is the mission and the duty of the Pope, especially to preserve the doctrine of the faith that he revealed to the apostles, and to make sure it is handed down to his the people under his watch, under his time at the helm, that they receive the same doctrine that our Lord the apostles. This is what all the holy popes have done, all the sainted popes. They've been under guard always to condemn error and to punish those teaching error. Have a man like in the chair of Peter at the helm